New developments in the murder of a Santa Rosa man, a suspect now charged in the killing. 37-year-old Juan David Garcia is charged with capital murder. Hidalgo County Sheriff's Office believes the motive behind the death of 37-year-old Anastasio Rocha was drugs. Rocha's body was found inside his car at the intersection of Big Five and Gladiola Road near Edinburgh. He was shot in the head. Investigators believe Rocha was not killed at the scene. One other person of interest who investigators say confessed to being involved in the murder was taken into custody. More arrests are possible. If you have any information on the case, call 383-8114.